What makes the 14th of June significant? Taking you back in history, on this day in 1949, a monkey was sent to space for the first time. His name was Albert II. The spacecraft carrying the monkey flew till about 134 kilometers, but Albert died due to impact. Back then, countries used to send animals to space to assess their abilities to launch a living organism into space and bring it back alive.